country where I never been before. No sad goodbye will there be spoken, 'cause time won't. I'm looking down across the river where all my faith's gonna end inside. A few more days I'll wait and labor, I'll stand, and there my home shall be eternal. Beulah Land, sweet Beulah Land.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll do that one for my mama who's back there. It's her birthday next week. So happy birthday to Lynn Frank, who's there. Don't hide. Say hello to my cousin Terry and his wife Diane, that came from Southern Pines. Don't get to see them very much.
Only the echoes in my mind. People are stopping and staring.
y'all still having fun? How many of y'all were back here in December when I was out here with Steve, Billing, and Justin Haynes, Daryl Webb? One, two, three. I got a few of you. Awesome. Well, as you may have found out on that trip, or if you didn't know until now, Steve Billing, also, he plays with Third Time Out. He's my father-in-law. And I don't know how I got into that mess. But somehow, I don't know what happened, I ended up moving to North Carolina and marrying the daughter of a banjo player. And I find that highly,
careful.
What?
A dream come true.
A dream come true. Well, I want to introduce you to my dream come true, sitting right down here in the front row, Miss Stephanie Cherry Holmes. Stand up. She's gonna kill me when we get home tonight. We just bought our first house, got our first dog.
Is it one of them with the remote?
Was
it like
my
little girl
got? No, no.
Name it Spot.
I spilled Spot remover on my dog and now he's gone. No, his name's Cody. He's a Siberian Husky. Great dog. He likes singing along when I play, sit down on the couch and play my guitar. It's kind of cool. But every time she gets the camera or the recorder out, he stops doing it. So there's no evidence.
Dogs hate paparazzi.
Dogs hate paparazzi.
Pepperoni they like.
Especially the Huskies. They're so sick of it. We gonna do this next song. Which has nothing to do with anything I just got done saying.
It was written by Harley Allen.
I'm glad you know.
One of the greatest.